हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल। आई होप आवर वीडियोज़ आर हेल्पफुल फॉर यू। प्लीज़ डू सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल फॉर मोर यूजफुल वीडियोज़ एंड डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू प्रेस द बेल आइकन टू गेट न्यू अपडेट्स। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिज़ाइन दिस बॉटल। एक्चुअली दिस वीडियो इज़ अ बोनस वीडियो फॉर द रिवॉल्व कमांड। एज यू कैन सी देर आर नो थ्रेड्स ऑन टॉप। फॉर दैट वी नीड अदर कमांड। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। क्लिक ऑन न्यू, go to part, to go to solid module, click revolve bottle, take to MNS part solid. So here we are going to start with using revolve command. Select the plane front, go to sketch view, draw a center line. As in revolve, center line is important, about which we have to revolve our sketch, or we can say a section. As you can see, we are sketching the shape for the bottle. You can use your imagination to draw any shape of bottle. If you have any doubt or problem in sketching, please comment us below. Or for understanding the sketching basic, do check our videos. Let's complete the sketch. Here, if you need a video for bottle sketch, let us know in comments, we will upload that video. We already draw the center line for the revolve. Click OK. Click OK. As you can see, it looks like a bottle. For bottle, in this location we need threading, but right now we are not making any threads. For thread we have to use other command, so we'll do it later on. Now I am telling you about the sectioning of the component. Click on View Manager, go to Sections, click on New. Open your planes and select a center plane. We can do it now no cross section, or we can make it as cross section. As you can see, the bottle is filled from inside. For that we are going to take the revolve command. Edit definition, make it hollow, make its thickness equals to 1 mm, click OK. Now you can see your bottle is hollow from inside and it has a one center line and top cover is closed. To open that, click on extrude command, take the top surface, go to sketch view, take the center and circle. Remove the material, select up to the selected surface, click over a selected surface, click remove. Now you can see your bottle is ready. It is hollow from inside and we can use it. I hope you will understand how to draw a bottle or a round object using revolve command. I hope you like the video, so please do press the like button. Also share the video with your friends and colleagues. I suggest you to use these commands and draw a bottle or any shape you want and share the picture with us in the comment section. Please do subscribe our channel and click the bell icon so that you will be notified when the new video is uploaded.